I think we how do I say this, not like in a positive way? We came in hot that last map, and we like weren't thinking of like of you know what I mean?
I have so much, I mean, it's bad to say that, but I have so much like regret, you know, like, you know, I mean, it's just like, I swear we played this map 10 times, we win like nine
Yeah,
times.
we didn't play it. Like, we play that map all the time, and we didn't do
Yeah,
anything we
it
normally
was
do.
bad.
I didn't. I felt like I was like
Never.
fucking on A bomb every round doing nothing.
This major, bro, I swear I play with my feet, bro. Play so shit, man. I wanna punch myself.
Yeah, they're gonna be behind us.
That's how I play.
I didn't know you already did this.
Really?
Yeah, you're good.
No, you're funny, bro.
Oh, this is how I play.
No, no,
bro, this is exactly how I play.
I can't.
Let me get your boys in there.
Cali, that was my first time ever in Cali, and I mean it was a cool experience. California is hot. Yeah, that it felt like 100 degrees every day.
Bro, you said that and you were literally in a hoodie and you told me, oh, I'm chilling.
Oh, well, it was hot as shit. Like I said, in Toronto, the woman was finer, I'll be honest. But overall, I think LA was pretty far.
At the beginning, I was scared because it was not LA, it was Burbank. Like, it's pretty cool. It was a good food, good restaurant, good city, good vibes. Everything was on point.
Yeah, I had this Oreo brownie, best thing I ever had in my life. And I had these briskets first day. Best thing too. The setup wise was like pretty fire, but I'll be honest, personally for me, like since it was like my first, like second land, like it wasn't like, I was kind of disappointed because there was no fans, because I feel like that's really makes the whole environment like really shake. But other than that, like the format of it, like facing across each other was fire. Now I mean, in the middle of the rounds, I'm looking between, trying to read lips and stuff. So I think that was fire. And then finals, they closed the gates, so or the cage. So I think that was like,
it was like UFC fight.
Yeah, it was pretty fire.
Yeah, I mean, like you said, it was cool, but weird at the same time, just because without the crowds, it's still like weird. Like the crowds just gives unique feelings. So overall, like I think it was okay. Like the stage against stage, like face to face was pretty cool.
But the event was ran pretty, it was good though, how the event was ran.
It makes you shoot funny anyway, it don't matter. It makes you shoot funny.
Oh,
anyway.
The FOV shit?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Wait, Tyler, bro, I can't believe they brought it back from last year.
Okay.
Yeah. Bro, they snuck it in. Last year, like, last year was pretty in the menu.
I'm good, man.
They snuck it in, man. They actually did.
You have to film this bastard. He wants to go alone without the team.
Yeah.
Fuck you, guy.
This is a troll face of Jordan. Jordan Francois Abouza.
You gonna let him flip you off like that?
Well, people think so.
Here, I'm gonna have
Canes. Oh, brother, don't eat canes before you
fight. Why? The
that was soft.
I mean, he has
no better
body. So. I need to go no matter what,
yeah,
so it doesn't matter for me.
Whatever he eats goes right there. So.
It's fine. The camera don't need to know, bro.
Films at bottom right.
Yeah, I'll show it off for you.
What is
that?
Those
are sick.
What do you mean, what is that?
Fucking duction.
Whoa. This guy, bro, kind of. Whoa.
Oh,
man.
Whoa.
I don't know about this anymore.
Where else are we?
I think we need to kick
Wait. I would understand if it didn't exist, but it don't even exist.
I know you're right.
Why are you hating?
Nah, it doesn't matter right now.
Yeah,
no, you're right.
Like,
So we all the...
Like, boys to men?
I love boys to men.
Another one for that one.
How do you do it?
Make a wish.
Black, I'm gonna try it.
For tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate. All through the night.
For the
wine.
The fire. Girl, we wish.
Is
my
man.
That's
how
I
can have to
that.
So whatever we
have. Oh, what? She's right behind us. She's killing you.
I'm gonna do something after.
It's because of you. Like, he wants something.
That's all.
Why not?
No, I need to try.
But the food wasn't good?
No, it was good, but I need to try McDo like ever. To see like what's the best place, you know, like to eat McDonald's. Because it's not the same ever.
Call of Duty fans, welcome to Major 4. We still have 12 teams remaining in our league, but here in the cage, four remain in purgatory.
What? Why don't you? Why don't you?
We can just get that.
Got the numbers here. You got the bodies forward. Afforded a good job. I thought pop it out, staying alive, playing the backside of it, and then rebound. No! You're still in.
Go! Fucking go, man!
To be honest, overall, I think it was like we played pretty sloppy. So the fact we came out with a win is pretty good. The fact we can win without playing our best card is very good. We played very consistent.
I'm just happy about we are down like 2-1, but we are still like confident about our gameplay. Coming last SMG, like Jovan said, like we are sloppy. Like our search like wasn't good, but you clutch 1v2 was insane. Kyla like did a two-piece like literally last round. So I took that win, but we didn't play that good, to be honest.
And I insta-ran in the smoke like instantly and was one-waying it, but then like I seen two of them, like they didn't push initially and I just kept holding it, and then two of them just ran into me. Insta-killed one and then literally fucking smoke criminal, Stewie 2K'd his ass. Just ran through the smoke and
these guys on the same.
Yeah.
Holy shit. We're going to champs. That guaranteed it. And now we're fucking winning this event.
Yeah, by the way, your reaction was so good.
Hey, what's up? Dude, I set up your ride. I love it so much. I'm like, who hasn't done shit this map? He's about to pop off and you kill three? Love that shit.
Whatever adrenaline my body produced today, it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. I better not have a fight or flight moment for the rest of the day because I ain't surviving.
Always stay calm, Ray. Always.
You guys, I was
always stay calm.
I was like back there saying deep breaths, but it's more for me than you guys.
Yeah.
I knew it, like, I don't know, there were some days like when we scrims, like I feel it like I was not on my best, you know. I don't know how you say that.
That's what it takes.
Yeah,
like to win a tournament, bro, it's not gonna ever be easy.
That's fucking real hard point, bro. Like we should have been up like 140-5. Like, we got literally, absolutely, royally fucked with spawns. Four hills in a row.
Oh, the first
P3 was bro.
Wow.
We were frying them, and it was, like, just not flipping.
The P2, we flipped for no reason to the back. Or, sorry, we flipped no reason to the front. And then we flipped no reason to the back on the row. It was, like, the dumbest shit.
Yeah.
We get fucking every kill except one guy, and they always got the spawn. It was insane, bro. No, it was insane.
Ray, you got my plug?
Oh, I was so confused. Okay. What's the score like? 1-3?
Yeah, it's a down 3-1. We bet?
No.
We bet a bubble team.
McFlurry.
McFlurry? Yeah, we bet the McFlurry? Yeah, but what's your bet?
McFlurry is on the table. I bet on Toronto. And we're gonna win that.
Okay, I have no choice. I bet on LAGs and I'm fucked, okay. Bro, first game, my sound was so high.
No, but
when Kaido was coming, I couldn't hear anything.
My brain was fucking on Mars, bro. It was bad. And I tried to switch mid game in the game, like, you know, like the game sound in the game.
Yeah.
When I was on the scrap time P4, but it didn't change anything. Kaido was too high for me.
I swear, when you set up your settings,
everything's good when you're in a match, it's so different.
Yeah, but
it doesn't make sense.
When they ask you, like, oh, you sound this good, like, in game?
Yeah, it was good.
Bro, like, you shoot, like, the fucking, not butts, but you are not in the game, basically. So you don't really know.
No, you cannot chase.
Wow, this is the problem. Like, when you have the smoke, I'm like...
Well, I'm literally watching everybody say, regardless from one win, but, like, we start doing it because everybody else did it. Like,
yes,
we usually playing look at
face,
this man.
Bro. Just yeah. look face, bro. They give the smoke to drive like to just one way every other.
Yeah.
It's a game, like everyone do that.
I mean, it's not GA, he's gonna complain about that. What's he gonna say next? Oh, Jordan shooting straight. GA this guy.
Not today, bro.
I actually felt like I was a point too. No bullshit. So yeah, Juan versus Vegas. I hate this land shit.
He's a beast. He clutched last map. Thanks to him.
Thank you. I appreciate it. You did good too, boss man.
Actually, no,
Kyler really saved us.
No, this last map.
Kyler really saved us. But yeah, it was great to get our get back. Now we go to winner's bracket, the second round.
Phase on New York.
It don't matter who it is. Who's gonna win?
Be confident, play confidence.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's all.
I mean, we felt good, for sure. Obviously, there's like a split day. Like, we don't play Friday, but we practiced that whole day. We played for like 8 hours or something. We literally played the whole Friday, so it wasn't like we were not doing anything. So, yeah.
And for me, like, after the game, like, I was happy, like, for the team. Like, we get the win, like, you know. But personally, like I know I play bad, so I needed to like not focus on myself and regain, but you know, like, yeah, I try to regain basically, and this is what I needed to do, you know. I mean we know, like, no matter what, it's gonna be a hard game for us, you know, like, it's a good team. I think we are confident on every map, so we don't care about the map.
I think going into that match, obviously we were very confident. The map, I feel like the map pool was definitely in our favor. I think we kind of came out flat, like the first hard point, so.
We make some small mistakes, and against a team like this, like, there is some situation in the hard point too, like, we could, like, come back in the hard point, you know, like, especially on sub base, you can get, like, full 60 for free, you know. But for me, like, the biggest mistake was, like, in the S&D.
The S&D, Karachi, we trolled ourselves. It was a 5-3 and didn't really switch anything up. So we really just, we lost ourselves. Map 2 and then...
I mean, map 3, to be honest, I couldn't buy a kill. I literally just couldn't do anything. We had the cards like in our hands, but we...
I mean, it is what it is. We mess up, not perfect, so...
That's the thing about Call of Duty, especially against like professional teams, and it's literally like a game of the smallest decisions. If you win one gunfight, that could lead you to 5 more freebies, and we were not winning those that day. I personally did not win those, so...
Yeah, I didn't win those.
Yeah.
Why we decide to go like on B last one 5-5? Like why we decide to go like on B last one 5-5? Yeah. Especially when I said like they have a trove and I stun someone top AC. So we know they have like minimum 2 guys on the left, and we decide like to push A like at the beginning of the round, and. I swear we said like we go A. But even that, I think we should like walk the right side of the map, no? Like we never go on the right. We tried one time and we died instantly, so we never go on the right, like just one time.
The only thing is, as a team, I agree, yeah, we never went right.
And then especially like for me, it's like we have the info, like they are already like on the left. They have a trove, they are probably bridge, and I stun someone to base it. So it means there are 2 guys on the left. So for me, we should like react like and try to force mid or like go on the right.
We
I mean, the only thing I don't understand is, like, I knew Simpro was playing alone, like, on the right, and every time I was seeing your guys, your Kyler and Giovanni, you can play.
No, he was someone was Platt every time.
Yeah, but Platt, but Platt is fine, I could watch Platt. But I was saying, like, you two could, like, double walk top, because if he's not top balcony, like, they don't, it means, like, he's back restaurant. And after he's free. And I think I said, like, this truck, like, two or three times, and we didn't do it.
Even the control, I swear.
The control, I couldn't buy a kill.
Yeah, but Paul, it was, like, three down, you just spawned, I said, like, take the right, like, someone is out, like, someone's still alive, like, you need to play for this guy.
In defense or offense?
No, it was in defense, and you just, like, just run B Street, like, and he fucking flanked. Like. For free. And we know he was there. And I told you, like, when you spawn, like, just pick up the right and underground.
So it's the right.
No, it's like he was here, he was out already, like, for 10 seconds. So, yeah, you push B Street, but it's mean, like, he's on the ass, like, every time. We need to clear this guy.
Not the diddly, not the donut, not the donut,
not the fucking donut.
No, Ray, I'm back. Wee, your ass the fuck out of here.
I mean, going into that match, I mean, obviously after losing a phase match, it wasn't, you know, a loss doesn't really help the, like, the spirit. But we know we played, like an hour, so we knew we had needed a regain. Going into that match, we knew we beat them last time in a reverse sweep. So we knew we messed up, like, the first two maps online versus them when we beat them. And we tried our best to not do the same mistakes to go down 0-2 again. But fortunately we did, and we came out strong with the map 3 and map 4. And then honestly, just map 5, we just came out flat.
Like, this match as well, like, they picked Vista map 1. We didn't lose it. It was, like, our first loss on this map. So, I mean, they just played better, to be honest.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! No way! Ray, you back there, bitch!
But, like, one thing I really liked about us, like, is even if we are, like, down 2-0, we didn't give up, and even, like, during the patrol, like, we didn't think, oh, we are down 2-0, like, oh, blah, blah, blah. We are just, like, focused on our gameplay.
Damn! That's what? Hey! Let's fucking go!
Holy shit, Barry, come on!
The new home of Seattle, sir.
We talking to early boys, and then over here! Come on, baby!
Ray is so fired up!
Fuck me, Ray, you just thought you won champ.
Come on!
Let's go, baby.
I mean, we brought it back like 2-2, but like I said, SMGs were not on point. We didn't play great. Our team play was like not there completely. But I mean, we learn. We're gonna learn it from this loss.
I don't know what happened. I mean, maybe that's what you're gonna talk about.
No, I already told Paul.
No, but I think it was a good play to let them cross. I don't think it was the issue. We were in 4v2. I got the first kill. They planted. You smoked. I went away the guy. 4v2.
Yeah, but if you have the info, we can, like, just.
Yeah, but they know where I am. Like, why I would, like, still watch across? No, we know they're crossing.
Yeah, you can just take info. Like,
no, but we cannot blame that. We are in 4v2.
It could be a better play, like, to just take info, so we can just need the ground bomb.
I think the issue was, like, after.
Super
I
think first.
Yeah, but they didn't need it until. We had five. We definitely had 5 seconds.
Well, why I'm like on bomb? Like, what the fuck? Why I'm on bomb? That makes no sense.
Going to the champs, definitely working on our S&D a lot, and we're definitely gonna come out with way different stuff. So definitely look out for S&D, Hardpoint. Later, our whole gameplay be a whole different team in champs.
Just we have two weeks left, and we're gonna grind to win champs.
I'm excited to be at champs again.
Yeah, it's gonna be my first one, like, in CDL. So
it's been a long year, and yeah, I'm excited.
It was not easy.
But all the work, you know, all the work we put in.
Yeah.
Just, I'm hoping it clicks at the right time or at the right moment.
We hope so.